the thyroid was extremely enlarged. The width of the right lobe was 20 centimeters, while the length exceeded 20 centimeters. Compared to a normal lobe, the right lobe in this patient was more than 200 times larger in volume. There was no chance to make the lower pole of the lobe visible. It is worth considering that the depth of the isthmus is 45 mm, which is equal to the usual length of a lobe.